And the professor goes, all right, why doesn't everybody go around the room and introduce themselves? So I'll never forget the gal on my right. She goes, hi, my name's Mary Kern. I was vice president of Chase Manhattan Bank. Guy on my left stands up, hello, I'm Shell Sanders. I'm retired from the Navy. I was a commander of a nuclear submarine. I remember sitting there, I pop up, I go, hello, my name is Keith Krach, I was president of my fraternity.